Hey guys, it's Jessica. So in today's video, I am going to be doing a quick unboxing. It is two small items and I wanted to go ahead and show that to you guys. But before I get started, I do want to let you guys know that you guys might hear some noise. Kids are in summer vacation. It's going down in this house. So yeah, you might hear some noise. You might. Okay. Let's get started. So I have two unboxings, one and two. So they are two pre-loved items. I'm gonna do this one first because it is from LvLenka. I bought from LvLenka Live. I've talked about it before. I said I was gonna stay away and I did actually. I had this purchase on a payment plan, which was my first ever payment plan that I've ever tried. I wanted to try it out to see how it worked. This one did come with the box. Oh, and it came with the little textile card. Okay, and a dust bag. Here it is. And what I ended up getting is the reverse. Oh, that would have been tragic. Okay. What I ended up getting is the reverse monogram bag charm. And honestly, I was very iffy about getting this bag charm because I have a bag charm just like this and it's curved. It's like warped. And I thought, I'll never buy one like that again because these warp too much. But I don't know, I just felt like buying something, I think. I don't remember why. Why did I buy this? I don't know. I really don't know, but I did. And I ended up paying $300 for this, which was a little much. I've put a budget in my head from now on. If I find a bag charm for $200 or around $200, I'll buy it. This was a little expensive. I think these run for $350 on the website. But this looks new actually. This might be new. Yeah, this might be new. Oh no, I see some wear on the ring. But it looks pretty good. Let me show you guys. Yeah, this is in pretty good condition. So in the front, it has the reverse monogram. It has this little circle in front and it has the Louis Vuitton monogram print. And then in the back, it has the monogram Louis Vuitton print. In the classic. And yeah, this is pretty cute. I've been very, very, very much into charms. I want to grow my charm collection. I'm not very interested in buying handbags right now. I don't feel that there's anything that I really, really want. There's only two bags that if I see them, I will buy them. But as of right now, I want to grow my charm collection. I feel that charms just make your bag look so much better. It looks so cute. I've been having so much fun styling my bags. So I really liked this, and like I said, I don't know, I was very iffy about it. At first I was like, no, I'm not gonna get it. And I'm kind of glad because at first I think she was asking for $325 and then she went down to $300, and I still feel like I paid a little bit more than what I wanted to pay for it. But it looks pretty new. It did come with the dust bag, the box, and a textile card. So you know, maybe I did get it for a good deal. Like I said, if you guys know, let me know. But I hope this one does not warp on me because I don't like it. Okay, so next one, I'm gonna open it down here because it does have my address. So the next one comes with a dust bag actually. So this next item I did buy from Candi Sweet Love from LV. She just started her consignment business. So I wanted to support her small business. I feel that I myself love buying pre-loved, so why not support a new business and a fellow YouTuber? So if you're watching this, Candi, you know that I've messaged you before. I hope that you have great success in your business, which so far so good. I do join the lives, but like I said, once I see those two bags that I've been looking for, I am going to jump on it. But like I said, I'm not in a rush. But either way, I did purchase this from her just so I can show my support and just be able to make a video and talk to you guys about it as well. But I did love this item, and I'm gonna stop talking and show you guys. I bought a luggage tag, and I believe this luggage tag is from the high-rise bum bag, which I had the high-rise bum bag and I returned it. And let me tell you guys something, this leather is the same. I don't know if you guys have seen my video of the problems that I had with my high-rise. This was a different colored leather than this one, and that was one of the things that I didn't like about it. And this one doesn't have that issue, which I am very happy to see that. Yeah, this is a small little luggage tag that will look perfect on any bag, and I thought it was really cute to go ahead and buy this. I did buy it for $220, I believe. If it's something different, I'll put it here, but I think it was $220. But I felt comfortable paying $220 or $225, whatever it was that I paid for it. I felt comfortable paying that, and for me, it was worth it. I called dibs on this, and I am excited to have this back because I did like the luggage tag from the high-rise bum bag, so I'm really excited to have it. There's nothing really much to say about it. All I can say is that I'm happy that both leathers are the same color because mine wasn't. This one I'm gonna have to wait because I need to get like a little hook to be able to try it out. And I also appreciated the fact that I got sent a dust bag because it's always really nice to get a dust bag. So yeah, that is my unboxing. I'm going to film a video about my bag charms that I have so far, kind of like a collection and how I use them. So I will show you guys what these charms look like on my bags. So hopefully you guys will stay tuned to watch that. Also, Candi does payment plans. I didn't get this on a payment plan, but she does offer payment plans. So go ahead and check her out. I'm gonna put both Lenka and Candi's Sweet Love for LV down in the description so you guys could check it out. I'm excited for my purchases. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. As always, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.